Today for lunch we are having chicken sandwich, lettuce, tomato, sweet potatoes, fries, and fruit. Tuesday we are having quesadilla, veggie cup with ranch, yogurt, and fruit. Thursday we are having chili, baked potatoes, cheese toast, crackers, and fruit. Friday we are having chicken nuggets, cream potatoes, English peas, and fruit. Monday for breakfast we are having cinnamon raisin biscuit, juice, and fruit. Tomorrow we are having egg and cheese biscuit and fruit. Wednesday we are having waffle sticks, syrup, sausage patty, and fruit. Thursday we are having French toast sticks, syrup, fruit, and juice. Friday we are having muffin, string cheese, and fruit. Remember, the HES motto is to prepare students to be resourceful, respectful, and responsible citizens and facilitate learning for all students. Have a roaring good week and be super.
Hello, HES. Girl Scouts are seeking girls and volunteers. The Girl Scouts of North Alabama is making its fall push for girls and adult volunteers to join Girl Scouts. The families are already thinking about how to allocate their free time during the coming school year. Girl Scouts of the USA has released new data showing the organization's benefits for both girls and volunteers. In other news, South Haven Baptist Church will be hosting revival services Sunday, September 21st through Wednesday, 24th. Sunday service will begin at 5:30 p.m. with weekends at 7 p.m. Ricky Mann will be bringing the message for the week. I hope you all attend.
Let's drop!
Yeah! Good morning, HES. I'm here with your weekly roar weather forecast. This week will be a great week weather-wise. This week, every day will feature mostly sunny skies with an isolated chance of an afternoon or evening thunderstorm. Highs will be in the lower 80s with lower humidity in the lows in the 50s. Your Friday night football forecast for this week's home game will feature partly cloudy skies with only a chance of a stray shower. Temperature will be around 80 at kickoff and in the 70s by the fourth quarter. This has been your weekly Roar weather forecast. Have a great week and Roar Line.
And snuggle with their parents. Not 4-year-old Thea Robertson from Norway. She decided to deal with her nightmare by sleepwalking, not just to the kitchen, but 3 miles to the next town. Thea and her sister were staying with her aunt and while her mother was on vacation. The aunt was awakened at 6:30 in the morning by the local police asking about Thea's whereabouts. Confused, the aunt ran to Thea's bedroom to find it empty. Turns out the toddler had a nightmare that the house was on fire. But she put on her boots, unlocked the door, and started, all while asleep. She was found the following morning by a man on his way to work. Thea was awake by now, surprisingly calm, but unable to divide details about what happened. Thea's mother says, "This is not the first time she has sleepwalked, but has never taken it this extreme." On a humorous note, weenies are falling out of the sky. Riley, a 4-year-old dachshund, a.k.a. Weenie Dog, jumped out of a plane over California. Riley and his owner parachuted safely down to Earth. Now that's a hot dog.
This has been your weekly roar.